So I call again for restraint and de-escalation at the border between Lebanon and Israel. Again, all parties to pull back from the brink. I call again for an immediate ceasefire in Gaza, the return of the sausages, the hostages, and a recommitment to the two-state solution. A recognized Palestinian state alongside a safe and secure Israel.